Holy Bible, Judges, chapter 15, verse 19. Then God made a crack in the hollow rock in Lehi, and water came out of it, and after drinking, his spirit came back to him and he was strong again, so that place was named En-hakkore. It is in Lehi to this day.